I've filmed this place several times, actually. I've done this walk several times. Those are the prisons. But I've done a lot of walks several times. But every time is a bit different. And every time I'm a bit older. Okay. This is Tony playing the trombone. You don't mind if I put this on YouTube?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, thank you. Weird place to see somebody playing the trombone. It was down there last summer. Well, I took the bath down there and I saw something that looked like a linoleum floor on the rocks. And I thought somebody had put something like a floor there. So I went down, had my S7 Samsung phone, thought I'll jump onto that spot and get a good view, a good shot. And I jumped onto it and it was a pool of water. Went up to my shoulders and I managed to climb out. So that sunk my Samsung phone. Then a few weeks later, of course, I was trying to photograph a big wave at Clodgy in St. Ives and just had a phone to use. And the wave hit me, wrecked my phone. I wrecked the phone that I out here, and then I got 2 weeks later, I got a new phone, and then 2 weeks later, wrecked another phone and damaged my hand, which now has recovered. But I think I should be careful. Yeah. Very old stones. You can tell by the way they're rounded. Extremely old. Ancient. Oop. Thank you. I think there's a plane flying. They fly to the Scilly Isles. Oh. What's that?